That means at least half of them should be worse.
It's like being proud of a small penis.
Yeah. It gets bigger, I swear.
Jesus, that was innuendo, man.
Did you not hear what I said?
I did not.
I said it's like being proud of a small penis.
It's not how you use... It's not how big it is, it's how you use it.
It's hard to get across the Atlantic in a rowboat.
Just like the Grinch's heart, it grew by 3 times that day.
God, we're just terrible.
We are terrible people. Yeah. It's amazing.
I don't know what to pick.
A tier 7, preferably.
Book it!
Yes!
Guarantee your plane murder.
Let me make sure I've got everything all set up.
Do you have defensive fire lurk? Hey, Archduke.
I do have defensive fire.
Good.
Okay. Good.
Let the hate flow through you. And your journey to the dark side will be complete. I've watched that scene way too many times.
Probably.
Also, Jared, I'm finally working on some snippets for shows near Ironsides.
Oh my god, we're top tier.
Yes. I actually choked on something from dinner. Oh, that's embarrassing, man.
The only problem is you still have tier 6 planes.
Torp bombers.
Still.
The rest are 7s.
I'm gonna be an asshole and go sit in the middle of the
path. See, it finishes much easier when it all works properly. Remember, kids, erectile dysfunction is a problem.
Two Perths and a Gata? That's an interesting div.
That is a target division.
Yeah. That's not
Give
a
me
division.
All of the, that's a pretty poor fishing division.
Yeah, I know. Just kill the Gata. I can take care of the Perths.
I'd rather just kill all of them. Well, none of them have DF. Well, maybe Perth can. I forget.
I don't know. I don't have a Perth. She's a Leander with a really weird smoke. That's all I know about her.
No significant AA threats. God, I hope that their ranger is strike. Or that he has hash levels of load-in time. Oh.
It's a perk. Just stay away from the hood.
Oh, it's close band, yeah.
Well, they can push that close band out to, 4 kilometers or something.
He's strike.
He's strike. Oh my god, he is. Alright, let me get over there.
Okay, he blunted one. Hi.
Yeah, he's going to try and keep his people over the hood.
Okay.
And such.
That's cute. He's probably actually going to try and cross strike.
Come on. Why hasn't that plane gone down yet? Seriously, it's in my long band. There we go. Stupid spotter planes. Is that Perth and smoke? Spotted. So they've got a DD out there. Yeah.
So there's their Indianapolis. I just made him redirect all of his planes because I was like, which direction could he go? The other side, maybe?
Aren't you fucking overpin? Seriously? Oh, there's the Gata.
Yep, there's his DF. There goes that. He lost like all of his HP on like one hit.
This is bait. Really? A fire? Go fuck yourself. One fucking shell. Oh, hello.
I let you eat them.
Are you seriously gonna try and strike me, dude? Kick? I'm on two fires now. These perks have IFHE and fucking defensive or demolition expert.
Damn, I missed that.
I'm gonna eat a torpedo as well. Fucking faggot. Wow. Go
sorry.
Suck and I'm dead.
Sorry, I thought you could handle that. That's my bad.
Well, I was, and then the Perth started fucking slinging HE at me and setting me on fire and being fucking cancerous pieces of fucking shit. I got 14 planes out of this strike. Because there's nobody else over here. I don't know what the fuck our team is doing. What's the King George doing, like, 15,000 club? Huh? He's back there with you.
Time to burn a bit, Indianapolis.
Wow. These fucking teams. I swear to God, they're made... Like,
oh! We know.
Sorry,
you're
I should have, I should have just strafed them. But I was trying to let you get your damage.
I don't. How am I gonna do damage against planes?
Well, I meant kill your planes.
I don't need to kill planes. I wanted to stay alive so I could.
Sorry, and like I made a misjudgment there. That's my bad. Indianapolis is his response. I ain't even mad. See, there's this problem when you play too fucking passive. It leaves you open for being struck.
I got very lucky there.
Hood AP sucks. You can actually probably tank it, but... Oh. Yeah, you're not tanking those.
Nope.
This close and you're not firing AP. What's wrong with you?
Okay, first thing that needs to die is probably that Leander.
All of our fucking battleships are still sitting in fucking spawn.
Yep.
Nice drop. Wow.
That was actually really well.
Yep. You got him with one, but it looked like from my side you were going to get him with a lot more.
Yeah.
Than that.
There we go.
Lurk, why are you not firing AP? You can probably citadel a hood from 3 kilometers away with AP. Yeah.
Well, I still have to get the cruiser fire mission.
That's a pretty shitty reason.
And I was close. I ended up getting 6.
Cancerous shit stain.
And I'm probably gonna end up killing him.
Maybe. Yep.
Yeah,
Fuck, fuck it, didn't turn their AA off.
$55,000 isn't bad for a tier 7 game.
Jesus. Somebody actually ate his Wheaties.
Huh? The Indianapolis Eagle Strike?
Jesus, yeah. Is he full AA spec?
Probably. That's what American cruisers do, yo.
Well, they're not exactly... Pensacola and Indianapolis are not exactly the best for that kind of role.
Well, yeah, I mean, because they don't have the 538s and 525s, but they're still, it's still better than most, especially against Tier 6 planes.
True.
Got yourself into a very nice position there, though.
We'll see how long that lasts.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a Pensacola and an Indy coming in, so.
Yep.
Well, I don't know if the Indy's coming in or not, but.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Yeah, he's definitely full AA spec. They didn't arm. Fuck.
No, goddammit, that's too close. Fucking torps. And that's my last torp squadron. That's insulting.
What?
Plane launches, plane dies.
Yep.
I guess it's time to man fight him.
You mean ram him?
No.
Really, dive bombers? Are you fucking serious?
They all missed.
Well, not just that, but also just how they missed.
One hit. Hooray! Yeah. This team was utter, total fucking shit.
I could have also played a shitload better.
Yeah, but our team, we killed two of their ships. Two.
Yeah, and I've... Had to put almost all my fucking damage onto one fucking.
Yeah.
And I had to run to like the one fucking AA spec Indianapolis ever.
I'd run mine to AA spec, so.
Yeah, but full out.
I don't see it as being that uncommon, man.
It's annoying as shit. They're fucking.
Worthless-ass battleships that wanted to just sit in the back of the fucking patch. Goddamn.
Well, that was probably like my worst ever Hiryu game. Against a full strike character.
Yeah.
I will give compliment to Indy because he was actually cool. Fucking AA spec Indianapolis. Let's try that again.
Yes, let's. Everybody ready?
Yes, just hit it.
With better results.
Well, for one, dirt, don't die.
Everybody shot at me because our fucking battleships were sitting 20 kilometers from the front line.
Dirt, don't die.
Drake, don't be an ass.
I'm sorry, it's hard. I'm Floridian.
But I have 20 kilometer range. Shouldn't I use it?
Is this the same carrier from last game?
No.
No.
Maybe. I don't fucking know.
I don't believe so.
Ah, Spectre Mage. He's on,
STW.
Yeah, he's on Zoo, but I think he's also on...
They're competitive.
Yeah, I know. We've played them. It just sucks I won't be around this season. Fucking work.
Oh, fuck work back. I don't know.
I wish I could.
I had way too many fucked up drops. Last game.
I guess I'll say between B and C.
Yeah. Just all deny right. That whole area.
Let me get over there. A off to start with.
And we only have one destroyer to there too. And of course, their team has a lot more AA, and Spectre will of course be a full AA spec.
Yeah.
Maybe the Otago as well.
He'll probably.
Really. Hi, big bro. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay.
Indy's
okay.
Been spotted.
Drive safe, big bro. Oh. That might actually make things a bit worse for
me
this evening, so we'll see.
Yo.
Who knows?
Hi, Dirk.
Right. Hi, Cannon Potter.
See you, big... 10.
You did kick the right person, right?
Yeah, yes, because H-O-T-G. I told Dory I wouldn't be available at 9, because that's when you're supposed to show up. I know. Alright, sounds good. Alright, love you, big bro. Alright, bye. Hi there, Mayhem. Oh, look, this one is full fighter spec. Lucky me.
Do any of you know how much it's gonna cost for the first 10 spaces on the clan?
A lot.
The, 1,000 oil?
Like 50,000. $50,000.
And we get 10 from containers. And we get 30 from clan battles. Do we have any idea
why are you worrying?
No, I'm just doing mental calculations.
You would have to play boats more.
Oh, that's
like true. At all.
15k battles. No, not 15k battles. 15k containers.
Yes, but it's also everybody in the clan. Not just
yeah, but that's 30 times 3 at maximum. So that's still some time.
Yeah. Not to mention the daily oil gathering quest.
So let's say a hard. Is it a bit much, or is it actually doable?
Yeah. Dirt, did you DF?
No, I didn't. And they're already out of range because I never fucking called them.
30 times.
Sorry, I was somewhere.
It's alright. There's bees clue fucking spot. Come on.
There's a strafe. No. No.
Looking at it optimistically, it'll take like 20 days.
Yes, it will take some time. I already know this.
What the actual fuck?
What?
I actually killed no planes with that secondary strafe.
What?
Meanwhile, he kills all but one of mine. That's some shit.
Damn. He's got another fighter squad headed your way, too.
I know. It's...
You know, Leningrad, you could get in here.
Fuck you, Tuppets!
Yeah. Fucking cap instead of being way back there.
Yep, that was. HFDT, mute your mic if you're just gonna let random wind blow through your mic.
Okay.
It's really annoying. Or just go to push the talk, I guess, is the more technical term. I need to wait for my fighters to get up. Yeah, that's the Tirpitz I cherry tapped.
He mad.
Yep.
They got a strike way out there.
If you can trit those planes down, that would be lovely.
I don't work on it. He's got to keep them in my buffalo, and he's not. I got two of them. And three. Oh, he's keeping them in my bubble. Fantastic. Easy plane kills.
And out. They're just going to sit there. No, I'm referring to their Otago.
Otago or Shadow? Okay.
I can't fucking do anything around that cap.
Too much AA.
And there, I can't do anything at A either.
That's a. What?
That's their. Otago and. Alabama, which is worse.
Yeah.
This Bismarck is looking to die. Good news is we at least have a point advantage. Bad news is I have like no fucking damage.
I don't either.
Leningrad's about to eat friendly torps. No, actually.
Wow, that was gold.
That was classy as shit.
I am Radar.
Probably the Indianapolis. Yeah, about bomb hit.
There's planes. I'm gonna try and start eating those. They didn't stay in my bubble. My mid bubble long.
Ooh, I wonder why.
And Alabama is trying to eat me. I know you can't really do anything about it, but yeah.
I would love to do something about it, but...
Yeah, it's in Alabama.
Well, it's also just where the enemy fighters are positioned. Kind of a cock block.
Oh, right. Is... Okay, North Carolina is not shooting. Okay, he just fired. Good. Time for some...
Because if I want to get... to the NC, I need to clump up and spam torps at him.
That's probably it for me. Mad. Haha, overbends. Get fucked.
And that's one. No, this isn't worth it. And I lost the torp bomber even when I had already backed out.
Come on, Guy. I need fucking ribbon hits.
Out of no fighter reloads, and there's the fucking Bama. Fuck it.
Seriously, why does everybody fucking shoot at me?
Because you're in Atlanta.
Thanks, Loggy, for fucking wasting yourself. God damn it, retard.
My damage. I'll get at least one hit. Wow, that was unworth it.
Law Alabama TDS?
Pretty much. It's fucking Alabama's lucky I didn't get a single fucking flood on him.
He's on fire in 6 different places, so...
Probably just means he has fire prevent. And he just put it all out.
Good. Means I can set him back on fire.
Just kill all of his AA so I can torp him.
I'm trying to hit him. Fucking range. Lol, what is that? 5-inch guns? There's no way you can shoot more than 10 kilometers. Yeah, there we go.
Unsatisfying.
Very.
Wow. Fucking good. Bottom of the team.
Yeah, I probably wasn't too far off.
When HFDT, you can talk, you know. You didn't have to have your mic muted. You just need to have it on push to talk.
Thought I muted myself.
What?
You just have yourself fully muted. You can just put yourself on push to talk. You don't have to, like, absolutely mute yourself. Sorry if you misconstrued what I meant.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Please, whatever god is out there, give me a good match again. Or a match that can be potentially amazing, that's not full of NCs and Alabamas.
We got a couple keys.
There's a key, yeah.
What's the keys thing supposed to be? Better AA?
It's supposed to be a better AA and armored Amagi with slightly worse
accuracy.
Main turrets and horrible secondaries. But
and lesser TDS,
the armor scheme is really, really bad, so it ends up being like worse armored than the Amagi.
Now that's something worth noting.
Plus it has torps, which are 6 kilometers and therefore useless. Outside of a brawl, at least.
Which has use.
Which you shouldn't be doing in a key because, you know, bad armor.
I don't know. If they have bad armor and you get really close, all they can do is overpin you, right?
No.
Right?
No.
Shut up and listen to me.
No.
Then you shut up.
Maybe.
And to Saipan, so this will suck.
Unless he's super bad.
It would take a particular amount of terrible.
Well, afraid of RNGs is that you got a bad Saipan player.
I'm afraid to check.
Oh, fighters.
He's got AS at least, so he's got 10-point captain. 1, 2, 3! Fuck my life.
Wow, it's like that cancer. I'm gonna have to deal with being spotted all
now. Lurk?
Yeah.
Deny them airspace, please.
Yeah, you're gonna have to park there ish.
Yeah.
Yep.
Probably closer to C since, yeah.
Yep, here they come. All those fucking fighters. Some asshole is roasting off his fucking tires.
Please be dumb.
I know everybody and their sister's gonna be shooting.
Okay. Thank you for not listening, Planes.
Huh? Oh, you tried to get him to strike away?
Yep.
Oh, I'm not spotted by Planes anymore.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I am.
Which means I can torp this fucking Colorado, maybe.
Okay, he just head down.
Damn it, now I'm spotted by Planes again.
There's a smoke screen here.
Okay. Well, I got C. I did my job.
Good work. I'm gonna blow
damn
me
it.
Colorado.
Fuck Colorado turn. Asshole. Don't you know you're supposed to drive in straight lines and let me get easy fucking kills?
There's a DD and presumably in
yeah.
D. DD and D, yes.
It's probably the Sims or the Fubuki. I really don't feel like gunfighting in this thing because it's not the best.
Fubuki.
See, I could gunfight that, but I don't want to. Not when there's a Bismarck behind it. Yeah. Good job, guys. Killed the Pepsi can that was trying to punch through. A nice big gap there. Too bad he's got fighters every fucking where.
Wow, that was kind of derp.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, Fubuki actually shot down one of my torp bombers. And they also took just long enough that these torps probably won't hit. Nope, he fucked up. Lurk, could I get some help? No, you can't afford to move out. So on Ivy Beach. Which means I also get to deal with Saipan fighters all in my face.
I'm coming to get the Fubuki.
Thanks.
Let's try at least.
Fuck you, Bismarck. Runaway planes.
Ready. 30 seconds and I can speed boost. There he is. He's got his AA on.
Yes, that's dumbass. How he shot down Torp Bomber last time. And dumb? Very dumb. I have no planes, I need help!
I'm coming! Jesus, fuck, I'm shooting at it.
Well, the problem is, because he spots me, I can get shot at by all the fucking ships.
Yes, I know. Going as fast as I can. Z-23 is giving the Bismarck something to think about up there.
I fucking hate fucking Saipans.
He smoked up. Good. That's fantastic.
Thanks for the support, battleships.
That has to be enough. Nope, completely whiffed. Fuck all your planes! I've had enough of these motherfucking Saipans in this motherfucking game.
What kind of reserves does a Saipan have? I know they're pretty thin.
No, he's still got at least like a full reload of fighters.
Full fighters still? After you've knocked down 3 squadrons?
Yeah. I think so. Because this... Well, I might be wrong. I forget exactly.
They're still Sims, and I am not getting into gunfight with the Sims. I will, however, torque the shit out of Bismarck at the sea.
Be a good Bismarck and just sail in a straight line, would you? No, of course you turn.
You still got some hits on him, though.
Yeah. He's used DC. He has shredded my dive bombers.
Oh,
and I got a no fire hit.
Yeah, I know that feeling. Saipan's dead. You won't have to worry about planes anymore.
Hooray. Well, Z-23's probably got that Bismarck mulched. And another new fire hit.
He's on fire?
The other Bismarck. Oh. Yeah.
He's on fire, though.
I know.
I guess the Colorado set
the Colorado fire. Secondaries.
Wow. Hello, Bismarck. How are you doing today? Would you like some free torpedoes?
I want to give it to him. Because he's mulching my planes at range.
Probably AA spec.
I know, which makes him pretty cancerous as fuck. That's probably a bad drop, yeah. Good enough. God fucking damn it, torp bombers. It's like, hey, break off. No.
Yeah.
And I have no torp bombers in reserve. I guess we'll try dive bombing,
Kiev. Damn, Kiev's fast.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I actually landed a motherfucking hit.
Nice. I think Kev's gonna torp the key. Probably.
Oh, doesn't matter, we finally won. Yay, I was less trash that game.
I got first step of fucking earn oil done.
I just got us 10 oil.
Played 4 battles, joined the top 5 in your team by experience received. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard. What you guys want to run?
I got a super container.
Oh, shiny.
Nice.
Special.
I got 10 oil.
How much oil do you get to a tank of oil?
50 red dragon.
Nice.
That's pretty worthwhile. Fuck Saipan.
What you guys want to run play now? Guys?
I'm thinking.
Don't you know that's dangerous?
Yes, which is why I do it.
Only in excess. Maybe we like to live dangerously.
Let's go 8. Huh. It's apparently possible to now join the clanmates of a squad commander without an invitation.
Oh, neat.
Let's get dangerous. Indeed, Land Collector. Dirt! Pick a boat!
Time to kite like a motherfucker.
Archduke, oil is for upgrading the clan. Also, my snippet I'm working on for Sheo is pretty related to when I went up to fucking Buffalo for the day when I had no water or power that day. Yeah. What? Also, anybody else noticing 78 battleships in queue?
Yep.
Holy sweet Jesus. Oh no.
What happens when
I think a premium battleship was released.
It's only this bad when a new battleship line gets released. For the only other time it's this bad. It's like Royal Navy releases, like 120 in queue. Germans releases. Same thing.
At least I... Oh, it's the... Type 2. What's the test 2?
I'm not sure. I know test 1 is the different...
AP bombs.
AP bombs and lower tier planes. We're bottom tier, so...
Run away!
Damn it, Drake.
What?
That fucking pun. It was in remission.
Oh.
It was in remission. No, that's terrible.
I didn't say that. That was Lurk. You're accusing the wrong person. You've got the wrong man.
No, but you would have made that terrible pun.
I wasn't even... No. No, I don't. I don't fucking joke about cancer. In that way. I've lost too many relatives to it.
Oh look, a bounce off the side of a Hindenburg. Yay! Well, thank you, Ognoble. I will most certainly take advantage of that smoke.
Apparently, Grozovoy is stealth AI. I didn't realize that.
Huh?
can do Grozovoy can do stealth AA.
Oh wow, that's cancer. Like seriously, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Oh hey, I got a good spread there. Yeah, take that. Very worst. Eat it.
Oh, Kagura, I'd love to kill you, please. Please, another. Hindenburg providing AA support. Baltimore reversing.
Planes coming in on the Conqueror. Or possibly me, I'm not sure.
Okay, his plane's just fucking froze there.
I love that I can't actually see anything because our people are too fucking sitting in smoke.
Wow, 10 bomb hits.
Nice. On the Tirpitz.
Get fucked.
Fucking one over pin, three splats in a bounce. Yeah, they're corralling us over here because nobody's pushing in on the fucking destroyer.
Don't worry, I'm about to eliminate the Tirpitz problem.
Certainly fucking hope so. Kill that fucking Hindenburg.
That I can't do.
Talking to the rest of the team.
Why are there so many updates?
Because you haven't played in 3 months?
60 days.
Goodbye, Tirpitz.
God damn it, just lost sight on the fucking ball team.
God damn it, the fucking Kerfer stole that from me.
Of course. You can't have nice things, Drake. You're dibbed up with me.
Yeah.
There's Kagero.
I'll see about what I can do against that Baltimore.
Don't worry.
Oh, Yamato, I'll fuck him up, too. Fuck up all your things. You think you're sacred, battleships? Well, you're not. It's time for my revenge. Bend over. Kiss your butt. Goodbye. You may pat it. And then die!
Okay, then.
I have issues.
Obviously. Gearing, go kill the fucking Kagero, please.
Also, I love the fact that I baited out the Yamato's DC with fires.
Nice.
Or the Tirpitzes.
Aha, Citadel! Get fucked. Lost my water plane. That's okay. Holy shit, Gearing. Shoot the fucking you're firing AP at the Kagura. What kind of retard are you?
A bad one.
Wow. God. What a fucking moron.
Oh hey, I totally lost track of what my fighters are doing. Fuck you, Yamato.
I am still spotted. Revenge of a Florida Man?
Yes.
I really wish I knew which way this North Carolina was facing. I would be stuck.
I am ship spotted.
What? Destroyer then? Shimakaze?
Reservoir, probably. What does the Kerr first do at maximum range? Shoots at the carrier.
Of course he does. Yeah, just keep firing AP at me, Kutuzov. That's cool. I will bounce your shit all day. Gotta fucking take care of this Baltimore. Okay,
finally switched over to AP. Okay. There he is. The gig is up!
Oh yeah. My god, I hate Kutuzovs.
You hate him. Let's try playing carrier. Planes, you're drifting the wrong fucking way.
God damn it. I'm gonna eat torpedoes from the Shimakaze because it hasn't been spotted the entire match.
Sorry.
I'm dead.
Get fucked, Grozovoy. Also, is he permaflooding? No. I'm gonna skull fuck you. There.
All of our ships.
Get fucked!
Other side of the fucking map. From where the enemies are. This is amazing. It's gonna burn to death?
No.
Yeah, have enough HP.
He has a heal.
Fucking what? Twitter? Jesus fuck!
I need help.
Wow, Shokaku looks terrible in Ocean Soul Campo.
Let him have this. Hail? Lol.
Well, it's a fucking win, even if our team was half retarded getting it.
I'd like to note that I have 109,000 damage.
I have 67. Because RNG said, no, Dirt, you can't sit the broadside, fucking...
Were you overpinning him?
Baltimore? No, I got, like, I think one... One citadel and like fucking one standard pen, and then he died to torpedoes.
Yeah, I couldn't get any citadels on him either.
He was broadside, and I had a 10-gun salvo.
Mm-hmm.
Four missed, three were high.
It's like the only citadel I got was off the Yamato, of all things.
Yeah, same here.
I'm just directing Moskva to kill the Kurzavoy. Although I might call him my full strike. It's like the most one. Yeah, he's dead. There's a DD smoke firing our Ognivoy and fucking him up. And it's a Shimikaze doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Although he's actually not getting a whole lot of damage.
He will now. Oggy went fucking broadside.
He's probably dumping torps.
Yeah, he is.
Yep.
Up there. Rip Oggy. Wonder what's... Wow.
Aww.
Goodbye, Graf.
Looks like some mean boy tugged on her pigtails too hard.
Nice, two hits on the Shima. He damn near got deleted too. Alright, I'm gonna go have a cigarette. So take a 5-minute, 10-minute break. I'll be back.
Feels good.
I gotta get going. I gotta start getting ready for work.
Hey, Alyssa. I feel so sorry for the graph. Yay, credits. Why didn't Lurk just leave the division? Oh, I was complimented. Wow. Oh, I didn't show Dory. I don't know what the difference is between the test 1 and the test 2. Oh yeah, graph Zeppelin. There he goes, he timed out. Oh yeah, Land, you were asking about divvying up tomorrow? Probably a no-go since my brother's coming over. As you may have heard from my phone call with him. Why was I tagged? That's why. I'm slow. Curse you, Dirt, for taking a smoke. Cigarettes are bad for you. Hey, Alyssa, do you have a spare person in your division? Or are you guys in a game? Damn. I don't know what Dirt's talking about. Chokaka doesn't look too bad in Ocean Soul. See, the stripes even tell dive bombers where to line up on for dropping their payloads on her. Right down the center. Just go from stern to bow. My brother's older. I don't own a tier 1. And Dirt usually is pretty good about a speed hun. How long it takes to smoke. I will build the division real quick. Today we're going to do something stupid. Create battle. No, we don't want hotspot. We want big race. Says default. I want Essex. Armed, active. The fuck? What the fuck is this random shit? Oh. There we go. I don't actually run BFT on my captain I'm using right now. Too much damage! Get to the center! Actually, the goal is to hug the islands like a motherfucker. Go, go, go! We have to get to the center! Oh, you of course would like hop back in as soon as I start my little derp game. Dirt?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. I will exit my derp game. Rip and Ronies left. Whoa, blah, blah, blah. Oh, that's what happened. Accidentally hit the leg controls from my chair somehow. One sec, turning on the lights. Could you send me a new invite, Dirt?
Yeah, just a sec.
What would you like to play? Okay. Answers that question.
We don't have to play that. That's just what I have.
Peekaboo. Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Print as credits.
Yep, be right back. So what's the plan?
A, B, apparently.
Okay. So I've got 2 radar ships, 5 destroyers, including a Div.
A Cobb Grozvoy Div. That's just terrible.
Cab is the one with the heal, right?
Yeah, Grozvoy's got defensive fire.
Motherfuckers. Are we going BC or something?
Well, we were supposed to go AB. Fuck. And they've got something smoking into A.
Spotted.
I am as well. That's enemy Fletcher.
Oh, yeah, never found Zhao. And
wow!
What just happened?
I just got fucking wrecked. Fucking, yeah, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Something hammered me, you know, battleship grade AP, and I'm burning, so. Ah, got the Z-46.
Nice.
And then I died.
Well, at least you got something in return.
And another hit on something.
Possibly the Zhao?
Maybe. I don't know. Something else was in the smoke. I actually got three torpedo. Oh, I must have gotten two torpedo hits on the Z-46. Oh, that fucking sucked.
I don't know. Getting three torp hits isn't too shabby. Especially
yeah,
when you
dead.
Kill an enemy destroyer. Yeah, but you at least traded.
I'd much rather not trade a fucking Fletcher for a Z-46.
Eh. In a game without carriers, they just lost a shit ton of utility, though.
Yeah, the thing that pisses me off is I took, like, fucking 10,000 damage from something.
Yeah. Hey, Citadel de Iowa.
Okay.
From like 20 kilometers away.
There's the Cobb and the Gross Farm.
That will maybe miss. Too high. Oh, I actually got a pen.
Oh, good luck hitting the Cobb at more than 10 kilometers there, Indy.
Is there a Montana AFK?
Probably.
I'd love to shoot him.
Huh. Shame I got the Zhao.
Tech. Akazuki's out of position. Is our pink cob stealth capping C?
No, he smoked up.
Okay.
Because he was getting shot at.
Nice.
Yeah, Fletcher right there though.
Yeah, I got radar. And
he's grounded.
I can load HE really fast. And I also have radar. So as soon as I get a good beat on, and there goes one spread of torps.
Lo Yang's gonna eat one.
Regrettable.
There's the Fletcher.
Destroyed a torp too. evasive. Did you see another torp spread?
I have not.
Okay, he's dead.
Charlie got it.
I'm fine with that. Swap to AP. Perfect. That looks good. Not quite as good as it could have been. Okay, now I push forward. Came low, hit him hard.
Our currywurst is probably about 8 cop orbs. FAT on a fucking destroyer is just utterly wrecked. Seems fair and balanced, yeah.
Right there, but back to port.
Sure.
Tried to make it come oversteer, but oh well. I got a ship kill, I guess. Not very well played on my part, though. I pick your pick.
No, I just picked.
I know, and I'm picking that you can pick.
No, fuck you, pick both.
Okay, fine. Actually. May the Schwartz be with you. Ah, fuck. Can't go that way. You really want to suffer, huh?
I want to get my fucking Yamato.
You're in charge, man. You hit the push button. Herpity derpity der. Alright, I'm gonna go put a load of wash in real quick. Okay. Any plans?
Try not to die horribly.
I like this one. Fuck their Moskva. No CVs. Fuck their Neptune. Either Fletcher or... Oh, that was a loud computer.
Might be the Akazuki too.
Yeah.
Way overshot the fuck that bird.
Not being RDF'd.
There's the Akazuki.
Okay, so it's a Fletcher here.
Shot the attacker by a lot. There's the Fletcher.
Okay, I reset the cap at least.
Huh. Got a hit on the Fletcher.
Nice.
Been overpin, but it's a hit.
Torp hit on the Otago.
Overshot the Otago again because he slowed the fuck down. What the hell?
His guns are functioning.
Yeah, he's not too bright.
No. No, he is not. He's trying to... Oh, Otago, you're already dead. You just don't know it. Eat a torp and die.
Nice.
Fatality.
Who's...
Neptune just smoked up. Fletcher's left B, obviously. We've traded Fletcher and Hayakaze for most of the HP on Naki and Antaka.
Moo wants to join us after this, I think.
Okay.
I'm still spotted, are you? That Fletcher's not B anymore.
No.
Now he is. Ugh, come on. RNG, please stop fucking me.
Broadside, oh, Iowa.
Yeah. They all fell short. Iron, please stop fucking pinging me.
Wait, who's pinging you?
Old Iron.
Why?
He wants to be added to the waitlist for the clan.
Oh.
Which is fine. Just in the middle of something right now. Is the curry worst reversing?
Yes.
Versus he is. Okay, shots out.
Spot we'll by the Fletcher and B, apparently. Hi there, Ember. Oh, hey, he's burning.
Here we go.
That last shell, man. What the where the fuck was it?
Fletcher dumped torps at me.
Will you be alright?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello, Nephthah. You are so very lucky that fucking island was in the way, Neptune. Hi, Iowa. Where are our
first
all our
is
cruisers?
Flooding.
What's that?
We only had three to begin with. We already lost our Des Moines, I think. Yeah. Curve first will probably burn out. Or flood out.
Good. Ugh. Neptune smoke back up. Fuck.
I feel really scummy about that. I just wanted to reset the cap.
Oh well.
We somehow have a fucking points advantage. Hooray for sitting in a cap forever.
Our Tirpitz is gonna die. Our Conqueror is probably gonna die too.
To Neptune Torps and shit?
Oh, Tirpitz was on 4k HP, but he's healed. He's healing up, so.
If you can kill the Hendon, that would make my life so much better.
There's the gearing. Ow! Three overbends on the Neptune. There's something big in the smoke down there. Probably the lion.
There's a whole fuck ton of planes here.
Alright, I'm running.
Okay.
Shitty hits on the Bismarck. Two overpin standard bounce.
This is like the cherry tapping the game. What the fuck?
It's fucking Neptune. He's fucking killing.
Well, they got the Fletcher at least.
Conqueror, you're firing HE. Oh my god, I want to fucking strangle you.
You won't be able to touch me, Hindenburg. I'll put some pressure on that Neptune as soon as I'm done capping C.
Missouri's putting pressure on.
Yeah.
Seriously, a bounce. Come the fuck on, man.
I guess you're right, Will. This is like... This makes me feel very, very scumbag.
It'd be awesome if I could do something other than overpin fucking stationary targets that are bomb spedging. And the Neptune smoked up again. Fuck.
Do you want me to bring smoke to you?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
I'm not gonna survive here much longer because the Yamato is fucking over here.
Okay. Our other two cruisers are pushing out their Hindenburg, I think.
Yeah, but this gearing is perma-spotting me. I can't fucking turn. Yep, gearing's back in A.
Copy.
Missouri, you could have at least fucking radared the Neptune. Sorry, piece of shit. God damn it.
There's Neptune.
Yeah, I'm out of position to shoot at him now. There's our Conqueror. Hindenburg, get in the fucking fight, guy.
There's a fire.
And our Donskoy died to the Hindenburg. Both of our cruisers over there died.
Hey, big bro, 1 second. I gotta finish killing something.
Thank you, Drake.
Okay, what's up, big bro? Okay. Okay, I can let my team leader Dory know that, yeah. Okay. Alright, sounds good. Appreciate it, big bro. Yep. Kicking some butt. Yep. Bye.
Fuck, come on. I'm out of heals.
Is that Moskva AFK?
I think he is.
He's there, but he's not paying attention. Second set will miss.
Indy's the only one that can really help you with that.
I just need to be given a chance. Okay, that works.
Ugh. I hate these fucking guns, man. Fucking go everywhere. I got a dreadnought out of it, but only 60,000 damage. And fuck. Whatever. So many fucking overpens.
Yeah, that Moscow was ultra trash.
Your pick, Lou.
C23.
Tier 8.
Edinburgh.
Oh my god.
You should know better by now. Archduke, I don't even think chat would be able to, Twitch, an active Twitch chat would be able to select a ship easily for me.
Motherfucker.
Just think of it as more damage to farm?
Against battleships with 6-inch AP, yeah, sure.
You have torpedoes?
Shut up, Drake.
I'm trying to be positive.
Yeah. Edinburgh has torpedoes. It's like saying, you know, a Japanese destroyer has guns. It's technically true.
Shinano is in charge of the cute competitive team.
Aha. Uh-huh.
and we interact frequently on PSV. Worst comes to worst, we'll just exile you to push the talk, Drake.
Shimakaze or Cobb in B1 of the two. Spotted, that's a Z52. Couple of hits in.
There's about four more. Oh, he just beached. Oh, he's got friends. Also, I Holy just shit. Dodged Montana.
Where did it?
By Musashi. Oh, wait. Is the challenger gonna survive? Something, something, Eye of the Tiger?
Da, 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 da.
That's Gil's thing, man.
Whatever. Same difference. Oh, wow. Go fuck yourself, Monty. Wow. That's utter, total fucking bullshit.
Whoa, shit. Yeah. That just happened to me,
utter
too.
Utter fucking bullshit. Yeah, you're the only one, Moo.
I'm alive. I just lost half my HP.
Yeah. Utter bullshit. Jesus fuck.
I need to go Cap A.
Hey, thank memes. My dead body is keeping you from moving there, guy. And you are not smoked up anymore.
And he's broadside to a Yamato. Did he just overpin the Des Moines?
Somehow we're winning this.
Yeah, and I'm about to cap A. Tiger.
Yep. And we got a kebab. Because kebab was dumb and sad and spoke.
You know what the problem is, though, Land Collector, about the I must break you? Is, Shinano isn't a Montana. Correction, not a Russian Montana. Boom diada, boom diada, boom diada, boom diada. Oh, hi there, Balti. Balto!
Cool, our Shimla is fucked. Might get the multi though. Nah.
Man. Yeah, it's a little cap XP.
Woo.
Damn. Bim, bim, bim. Rip, Balti. Oh hey, Alyssa, your smoke is like perfect for me to be able to shoot things almost from the other side. And do damage, and do things.
More damage, I got 4,000 damage. Fuck me in the ass.
I do believe Shinano did that.
Yeah, some of it was. But I could have healed up from hers, but then everybody else fucking shot me, despite me being in smoke. So, whatever.
This match is actually really close.
You showed that island who's boss, Drake.
Oh, the point is I wanted to actually, like, the one shell that got through.
Set a fire. Kill the Yamato. She's on 8K. Burning.
Okay. And I fired at the exact right moment to not be spotted. Killed. Only because you told me to.
Hey, taking 18-inch guns out of the equation helps a lot.
I agree. Haters gonna hate?
It's a pod, they hate everything anyway.
I know. Well, in that case, Cleo was just mocking him. Boom Diaz is the one that's just raging.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a Yagumo, south of sea. You ain't ever gonna find that bitch.
Oh my god!
What?
Jesus.
Huh?
The Shimikaze launched a full spread of torps when I was in front of him.
Cool.
Fortunately, I was too close for them to arm.
Ooh, lad.
I'm not sure what the fuck that means, but... Really? Yeah, give him a compliment. Because he was playing well. Do I go for a torp run on Shinano?
No, she'll be past the entrance before you can...
Well, the point is, if I go for a torp run, it's from the other side.
Because
I want to be point blank.
Oh, you're gonna have to deal with the rest of those BBs over there, so.
Yep.
Oh, she just caught 3 torps from the Shima.
Got another, I think.
Yep, good job, Moo.
Rippity dip.
if headpats were in the form of 61 centimeter torpedoes, or 53 centimeter torpedoes.
I do believe that is what Musashi is advocating here. And I don't see why not. I love the fact our Montana's name is Old Whiskey.
Don't forget the Yugimos down there somewhere.
Yep. Oh, you mean like right there?
Sure. Hope you have sonar.
I don't.
Launch plane?
10 seconds.
Oh, the Shimakaze that hasn't been spotted on the action capping it.
Playing the long tone.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's Rip Drake. Oh, ooh, nice beats.
Could have been better.
Could have been better, but you didn't die.
Get the fuck off my lawn! Okay, that's annoying.
I got your torque tubes.
Destroyed them.
Oh, shit.
Alyssa, break left. I'm throwing some torpedoes as a deterrent.
Left, Alyssa. The other way.
Alyssa, you're left. You're sailing into friendly torps! There we go.
Slowed down. Torp the biscuit!
Brisket farmer? He's probably got Hydra on.
Probably. Y'all done a pretty good spread there.
Yeah, they did start turning prematurely.
It's all about area denial.
Yep.
Yeah. He turned hard.
Problem is that we need to get in the sea.
Yep. The gearing's there.
To cow voice so goddamn soon. To cow's voice. Okay, we're back up to almost 15k HP again.
And that Bismarck's gonna eat two. Well, one. Gearing.
Damn. It's pretty
and
saturated.
We got C. Yes.
And he's firing HE. Rip him. Have a fire.
Be careful of the Shima.
Yeah.
Wow, our Yamato just fired AG. Why? Why, Yami? Why? Oh shit. Yugumo.
Oh.
Rip Yamato.
Yep. Oh, R?
Yeah.
Is there enough time for them to kill it?
Yeah, Torps were already out. Well, he may not die.
He does have Yamato TDS. Yep.
Yeah, that's true.
Winner!
Rawr. Wow, that was a shitty game for me.
I had 35k. But because I solo capped.
I had 4. That was my double for the day, too.
So whose turn is it? Yours?
Yeah. Pretty terrible double for me. Yeesh.
Nice.
Save some for the rest of us.
What tier are you thinking? 9?
Hang on just a second.
I haven't have enough free XP to upgrade my planes.
Taiho? Essex.
I'm talking about Essex. Because I spent it all. Blame it on my ADD. Let's try my luck again. Archduke. That's not a bad reason. But her VA is pretty hilarious, too. Ooh, equal speed Charlie Linden. Let's bring some utility.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
So how are you doing on the Azure Lane event, Dirt?
I'm done with it.
Already?
Yeah, it's just 3 maps.
Oh. I hadn't looked up anything. Hey, we're actually top tier.
Holy fucking dog shit.
Yep. So you know what you could do tomorrow at work, Dirt, if you have internet and such?
Yeah.
You could totally watch the qualifiers for Supremacy League. Shameless plug.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, I don't have access to Twitch.
Phones, yeah. Get Twitch!
Well, no, I can do that, but I'm pretty close to my data cap.
Data cap! Wait. When does your data cap reset?
Oh, it may have already reset. I'll have to check, but still, kind of like using it for other things.
Everybody shoot Alyssa. Sean!
I used to not have a data cap, and then I switched my plan over.
What'd you switch from what?
I went from Verizon's old unlimited to their 6 gig plan, because it was like $30 a month cheaper.
Unfortunate.
Eh. I don't have smoke, by the way.
Okay.
To the surprise of no one. You have a 28 gigabyte phone plan? Holy shit.
I bet you I could hit it.
That's because you have like 8,000 tabs open at any given time.
That's not my phone. Spotted after firing. That'd be wild.
Oh, trash can. Fuck.
With the ugliest camo of all. Oh, enemy Baltimore. Actually firing AP. Yeah, he got at least one hit on me.
Okay, so the Tash Cat ran away from Cap. That's fine by me.
Have a fire and some dot damage while I run away. And heal up. Baltimore has already used DC, by the way.
That's...
Well, I know where their Atlanta is.
He's middle of the map like he should be.
Yep. Ha! I got a new fire on him! Okay. Suck a dick.
Jakku's on Minsk. Why are you dumping torps at that range? You don't have 12 kilometer torps.
Who?
The Minsk.
Heck.
You just dump torps. Or no, maybe that was Alyssa dumping torps. No.
There's a fuck ton of smoke over here. Get this motherfucking smoke out of my motherfucking game.
Yeah.
NC is there.
Tashkent is probably here.
And I took two. Pretty heavy impacts there.
Well, Tashkent's in the middle. Or, Tashkent's coming around the side, so I'm gonna head towards the middle. Oh, there he is.
I may need help over here, Alyssa.
The Atlanta is headed south, so you just have the Miyoko to deal with.
I know, but I'm worried about flanking fire.
Give me a second. I don't have smoke, but I can put some fucking... I can put the Fear of God into that Miyoko. Even though it's reversed.
So I am somehow, like... just barely not minimum distance detected by the fucking Miyoko.
That's fantastic.
Oh boy, there's the Atlanta.
There's the Atlanta. Okay, I don't have a torch solution on the Miyoko unless it starts going forward.
Okay.
The Atlanta is stationary.
Well, I'm slowly reversing his direction.
Actually, Atlanta is speeding up. He's coming around, it looks like. Miyoko is coming around as well.
That don't surprise me none. I'm RDF spotted by the Atlanta, I presume. Radared.
It's the Atlanta.
Yep. Radaring back. Boy, there's a rune.
Yes, sir. Yep. Ow. Ow. store for us.
Yes, I'm still alive. I had not realized that their fucking rune was right there, too. Also,
whoops.
Replane, go away.
Balti's coming around the corner, I think. Or he's got to sit on the corner, one of the two. Radar.
That'd be the Balti.
Yeah, he's hanging off the corner there.
Whoa, holy shit. Alyssa, that was a very, very tight area to torp in. Holy shit, how long am I gonna get radared for?
You might have the consumable, or the thing. Boost action time.
Thank fucking god. Missed the dirt. Please go away, please go away, please go away. Okay, good. I have no more heals left.
Found the Dim Dawn. That means the key is hugging the ghost. I'm not sure.
Alyssa, do you have a fighter plane you can launch?
There you go. Shit, I'm fucking radared again. Re-fucking Dim Dawn. Go fuck yourself. Fucking absurd.
The DM.
Radar.
Yeah, he's actually radaring me all the way over here. Which may kill me.
Fuck. I can't help you with that key. I can try, though. Just gotta get back to the fucking position.
I just want my dreadnought, goddammit.
So just stay behind the island there.
I'm trying to, but people keep coming around the other islands. I just want to be loved! Goddammit.
Well, I love you, alright.
Well, I want to love and live. And that rune is still on full fucking HP.
Well, that's because our Amagi is, you know, doing Amagi things and the like.
Plane spotted again. Thankfully, there's an island at least between me and that fucking rune. Can you spot that North Carolina?
That's what I'm trying to do right now.
Plane spotted again.
He was reversing.
I'm gonna need better than that.
There he is. Yeah, he's still reversing.
I Yeah, I have to commit to something. Cause re no Buki help, re. Fuck you, Algeria, or Minsk. Fuck you all. God damn it.
Come on, give me a fucking fire already.
Is Minsk seriously going to eat a torpedo? No. Will everything else kill him? Probably. Yep. I could never get myself into a position where I wasn't really fucked.
Yeah. Turn back the other way, North Carolina. There's a fire.
They'll probably have DC up soon at this rate.
There you go. Yeah, turn left. Turn left. Do it. Do it. Do it, faggot. Do it.
He's slowed.
Damn it.
They had a lot more fucking radar ships than we did. Jesus.
Yeah.
That was part of what fucked me over, is just their radar meant that.
Constantly spotted.
Yep, and they also had planes spotting me, and I don't have AFT yet on this captain. Moggy is dead. Because he is dumb. Alyssa, watch your angle.
Oh, he finally swapped at HE. Fuck.
He's gonna fire AP soon at you. I was referring to this there. Dirt, watch out for the gneiss now on the other side of that island.
I must. Oh! Nelly, where did that fucking shot come from?
Probably the Donskoy. You will get one torp hit for sure. Good kill!
That's all I needed. Come on, stealth up. Thank you. Fuck. Now the Donskoy is going to radar me. There's the nice now torps.
Which means he went the other way.
Yep.
Are your torps up yet?
Yeah.
Alyssa, did you get AP to a pin cushion?
Oh shit, spotted you. Oh fuck, he's turned out. God damn it. Yeah, I know the enemy is about to win.
Yeah, I could have done a lot better, sorry.
Not your fault.
It kinda is. Team effort and all of that.
am I gonna torpedo on that fucking?
No.
No. Three.
Maybe one actually. Nope. He turned his ass out of the way.
Three. Spider plane, go away. Spider plane, go away. Spider plane, go away.
I don't think it would have mattered, Alyssa, because he has hydro.
Yeah.
He would have spotted you anyways, or your torps anyways, and you would have had no counter. Realize that the spider plane will probably spot him. Also, Donskoy is shooting at you now.
I know. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Ooh. Yeah, the spider plane spotted my torps.
And now you've got a rune shooting at you too.
That's okay. They won on points. Why are BBs so bad? Seriously, all of our BBs are at the bottom half of the team.
Aside from the Amagi that lived the longest. That was a loss of 41k credits.
I don't even want to know how much I lost.
And that's with flags. A lot of flags.
You're big great.
No more half measures. When you absolutely, positively must fuck something over.
You know I don't have a tier 10.
Grab your Fletcher.
My Fletcher's already got a win.
Grab your Fletcher. You'll progress further towards your gearing.
I'm actually closest to the Des Moines, but whatever.
We need a smoke anyways. They have two radar cruisers. I think we can.
All right. feel bad for
so
that.
So our Montana
ended up with a Bismarck. Oh boy. Yep, something beat me to see.
Agnevoy, probably. You can outspot him. I'm already spotted.
Z52.
Better.
Faulty.
Okay. And what's that firing AP at? HE at me.
Fuck, that hurt.
Oh look, Kuzov is here.
Where?
Smoke and fire. Oh. Approximately here.
Min's vault is probably headed for a smoke.
Motherfuckers.
So, Lion. We need to wait for the rest of the team.
Jesus Christ, that Sal HE salvo.
Yeah. There's the ball.
Also, Alyssa, how was I going at half speed initially? Still the one closer to the cap. Could have used some help there.
What?
By the way, I'm spotted, so I'm just trying to stay disengaged.
Smoking.
That could have been helpful earlier.
Well, you were really far behind me, Drake. Oh wow, that was a terrible fucking trade.
I don't know, it got rid of our dumbass for their Yamato. So, I'll count that as a win. Alright, Alyssa, are you going hard on their Lion so you can torp him? Just yes or no. Okay. That's why I asked, are you rushing towards him for a to make an attack? Alright, I'll support you. Lion is repairing.
Got the Balti.
Good kill.
currywurst just died.
Ours or theirs?
Yes, ours.
Okay.
Fuck, how is it? Oh right, he's got fucking hydro. God damn it.
Our Bismarck somehow that survived. No.
Fuck! Don't fucking support my cat.
Sorry, we were trying to take out the lion. I don't know why the fuck the Colorado went that with us.
Cause he's fucking he failed it like a retard.
I have no heals left. That's bad. Alright, I'll start pushing in now. Alyssa, you're gonna need to take a lot more of this heat. Since I assume you still have most of your heals.
That's my smoke that the fucking C-52's in, by the way.
Copy.
So, it'll be around for a while. Just died to cow. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm spotted. And I'm engaging their Des Moines a bit. Okay, radar on. Alyssa, you're giving broadside to Des Moines.
She's trying to angle, but she had to fucking turn.
Okay.
The fucking Kutuzov sitting in the fucking back. Our Bismarck just... what are you doing?
To be fair, our Bismarck was really fucking low. From the whole fight with the lion. But then again, he went full broadside to him, so... That could have been a lot worse.
I think I'm done for it, right?
Okay. That's what kills the Drake. That's unfortunate. and kill Stolen. Let's all report to Colorado. Yeah, that was a steal. What has the Colorado done this game? Answer. Be useless. No. Colorado can be a lot better. This guy's just really bad. I've done better in a tier 10 game, probably. I don't know. There's probably been at least one occasion where I got dragged up by people. Fuck a duck, fuck a duck, fuck a duck. I have no heals left. Got an FDG that... What HP is the FDG on? I've only got one play. Okay, so he might survive for a while longer. I got 55 seconds until my radar's up. Radar'd by the Des Moines. Okay, I rush him. Fuck a duck. What? Yeah, seriously. Cap though. So they're the cow or they're Ognivoys and nope, it's their Z52. Okay, that's one problem I don't have to worry about. Here I die. Yeah. Isashi, don't you have a working mic? Actually, I'm gonna take a break now. And get a shower before scrims. So, catch you all later.